अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू स्टूडेंट्स? टेक आउट योर कैम्ब्रिज क्लिक स्टार्ट कंप्यूटर साइंस फॉर स्कूल्स एंड टुडे वी विल डू द रिमेनिंग पार्ट ऑफ यूजिंग विंडोज एंड वी विल ऑल्सो कंप्यूटर्स बुक एक्सरसाइज. ओके स्टूडेंट्स, लुक एट द पिक्चर ऑफ दिस कॉम्पोनेंट. दीज आर द कॉम्पोनेंट्स ऑफ अ विंडो. सो एवरी सॉफ्टवेयर प्रोग्राम ओपन्स इन अ विंडो. द कॉन्टेंट The contents of every window are different, but most windows have some basic parts. Let's learn about the basic parts of a window. You can see these are the basic parts. Menu bar, the blue line title bar, this sign is minimize, maximize, close. This is a vertical scroll bar and this is a horizontal scroll bar. Students, the blue bar at the top is called the title bar and it shows you the name of document and software program. The title bar has some important buttons. These are explained below. As I showed you the picture, this sign is called minimize button. So clicking the minimize button reduces the window to a button on the taskbar. It reduces the window. And clicking that same button on the taskbar brings the window back to its original size. And when we will click it again, we will click on the same button, the windows will back on its same or original size. Restore down button. This button is restore down button. Clicking the restore down button, when you click on this button, it reduces the window to a small size. And maximize button, when the window becomes smaller and you will click on that button, the maximize button increases the window. And then a close button. So when you click on that button, your window will be closed. The next is menu bar. Menu bar is present just below the title bar. It displays the menu names. These can be clicked to open different options available to work on the contents of the window, as you can see here. Okay, it is present below the title bar. Now move to the scroll bars. Scroll bars lets you scroll the contents of the window to see information that is currently out of view. Okay, shutting down a computer after you have finished your work on the computer, always remember to shut down the computer correctly. So look at the steps. Steps to shut down a computer. First of all, you will click on the start button, then click shut down. When you will click on the start button, there will be the option shut down. So just click on the shut down button. This will close all open programs, shut down windows, and then turn off your computer. Okay students, now open your book exercise page number 39. Fill in the blanks with the correct word. They give us some options: notification area, start, sleep, shortcuts and maximize. So I explained you the chapter. Now we will, with the help of these words, we will fill the blanks. The dash button is found on the extreme left of the taskbar. Okay, to the extreme left of the taskbar, we find the start button. Students, look at the desktop. You can see on the taskbar, on the left side, you can see the start button. In taskbar, on the left side, you can see the start button. Number two, the dash shows speed of the internet connection. This is notification area, which shows speed of the internet connection. And number three, to bring a window to its full size. As you use the computer, when you want the picture in its full size and you want to bring a window in its full size, you click on the maximize button. Okay, this is the maximize button. Number four, desktop icons are also called shortcuts. And number five, the dash options helps to save electricity. This is sleep. Okay, the sleep options helps to save electricity. Now move to the next question. B part, state whether the following sentences are true or false. Number one, the taskbar has the computer icon. No, it's false. Number two, the title bar includes the start button. No, there is no start button in the title bar. It is present in the taskbar. So this is also false. The menu bar lists the tasks that a program can perform. True. Horizontal scroll bar appears below the document area. This is horizontal scroll bar and it appears below the document area. This is the horizontal scroll bar. Number five, the restart option can also shut down the computer. Yes, it can also shut down the computer. Next, part C, match the following. You can see these pictures and you will match it to the statement. It gives the list of documents made in it. This is okay. Now the answer of three is it gives the list of documents made in it. First of all, we will see the first one, the recycle bin. It stores the deleted files. Yes, this is our answer. Okay, number two, it gives information on the computers connected to your system. Number three, it gives the list of documents made in it. Number four, it displays the contents of the computer. Number five, this button, it increases the windows to its full size. And number six, it reduces the windows to a smaller size. Students, do this exercise on your books and also learn it. Take care.